Well, I don't know if you can really see it, but right through the trees there, that island thing you see there, that's a huge beaver lodge. I've showed it in many videos. I can get a lot closer to it in the winter and show it off, but water levels are high right now, so I can't get over there. Lots of beavers in this area. You know, I guess. Yeah, we got some big storms last night. A lot of thunder and lightning. Good weather for sleeping.